Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon MMO. We're still in Moon Mountain. We're just exploring, and hopefully today we should get the water badge as well. But now we'll just skip all over the Zubats and just focus on all the rock types so that Bulbasaur can level up. So like here, for example, if you get a Geodude, we'll just smash him out of existence with Bulbasaur. Like this. I know, it's sturdy, isn't it? Yeah, it hangs off. Rock polish. Alright, let's get this guy. Grizzly. We'll have to swap so that I'm still doesn't die. Yeah, none of the moves are quite very effective. Right, we're battling Team Rocket now. And it's down. Thank you. And we beat him. Right, let's now fight the scientist. Or we'll just be put up against the Shanshu instead. Nothing wrong with getting a bit of extra XP. And we leveled up. Right, let's now fight the scientist. Okay, none of these are effective, so let's try Nidoran. Oh. Let's just peck. Alright, that's one down. Let's try Geodude. And is down. Alright, let's switch back again. And then it should be done. And we leveled up. The Hex Fossil. No. The Dome Fossil. Yes. And we are out. Right, let's try against the gym now. Splash. Right, let's see if we can beat this guy. And we leveled up. Seed bomb. Yeah, we'll get rid of Vine Whip for Seed Bomb. Alright, let's face off against the other trainer. Let's use Seed Bomb. Oh, and it's down already! Alright, let's fight Misty, isn't it? Yeah. Let's go! Seed Bomb! Right, Stanley's gone, and we leveled up again. Psyduck, let's go. And then that should be it. It is. We defeated the whole gym with one single Pokemon. And I shall leave it there for today's episode. Thanks so much for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye!